days later, he received a letter from the Rebbe, Rayatz. The Rebbe Rayatz writes him as follows. First of all, Rebbe, thank you very much for the report that you sent to me about the Chassidus of Habrengen that took place in connection with this Kislev. Then the Rebbe writes as follows. In Zohar it says, Alma Tato, the governor of the Alma Yilo, the Alma Yilo, the governor of the Alma Tato. The Zohar said that there is the upper worlds, and this world, God's with his physical world on this ground. And the Zohar says that there are many things that are similar of the upper worlds and the lower world of this world. And the Rebbe writes as follows. Just as Chassidim gather together on this world on special days like Yudhis Kislev or Yortzeit, the Hilul of HaMatzadik, similarly, there is a Fabrengen taking place in Gan Eden. What does that mean? Says the Rebbe Rayatz, that on the day of the Yortzeit, all the Neshomas that are in Gan Eden come to the palace, to the Heichel of the one who Yom Hiruli Yom HaYotzeit is. And who are those Neshomas, says the Rebbe, that come to the Heichel of the Baal Elula? The Neshoma from Avraham Avinu, Yitzchok Avinu, Yaakov Avinu, Moshe, Aaron, all the Nevi'im, all the Tanoim, and he goes down the list. And Gan Kol Yisroel, why do they come to the palace of the Baal HaYilul, says the Zohar HaKodesh? Because on the day of the Yortzeit of the Baal HaYilul, he has given a special power from HaKodesh Baruch for that day to reveal more inner interpretations, more Seudos HaTorah, that till that time, even the Ovos HaKodeshim did not know of those Chidushi Torah, of those new interpretations of the Torah. And therefore the Ovis and all the other Neshomas come to the palace, to the Heichel of this Baal HaYilulah, in order that they should hear the new revelations that this Tzaddik is going to reveal what the Torah is telling us. And then the Rebbe writes that not because he is occupied, this Tzaddik, which all great Neshomas, the Ovis and Baishav Aaron, etc., etc., he does not forget about his flock on this earthly world. And as the Hebrew expression, a faithful that takes care of his flock does not forget, does not forsake his flock. A shepherd does not forget his flock. Says the Rebbe in that letter, that at that very moment, that the Neshama of the Tzaddik is surrounded with all the big Tzaddikim. At that moment, he remembers all the people on this world, especially the Chassidim. And then the Rebbe writes, there's a special attention from this Tzaddik to those people who came to participate in a Hesvados, in a Fabrengen that has been arranged in memory and in a connection with his Yortzeit. And the Tzaddik sees each and every one, says the Rebbe, that came to participate to Nefis Vados, to honor his Yortzeit. And as a result of that, in addition to all the brochas, that the Tzaddik blesses Ganz Kol Yisroel on the day of his Yortzeit. And he blesses all the followers. But when it comes to those people who came to participate in a Fabrengen that is being honored for his Yortzeit, for them, says the Rebbe, that the Tzaddik Baal HaYilulah, in addition to the brochas, he opens up a new tzinur, a new channel to each and every one that came to participate in that Fabrengen, and then utilizes that channel to follow through, to send all the brochas and everything that that individual needs. Says the Rebbe that we cannot describe what actually is taking place. What's actually taking place is just we're sitting here now. If we just will stop for a minute and think on the holy words that he given even Kaddish, that the Rebbe Rayatz is revealing to us, that as we gather here now in honor the COVID on your connection with the Yom HaYilulah from Rabbeinu HaKodesh from our Rebbe, and the Rebbe is now surrounded in his Heichel with all those neshamas, but he doesn't forget about us over here. He sees each and every one of us that is sitting here, and in addition to all the brachas, he benches each and every one individually, and says the Rebbe, he opens up a new tzina, a new channel, in order to receive all the brachas that he gives. But then the Rebbe says, in order that we should be able to receive all these brachas that the tzaddik is channeling through this new opening, we have to make sure that the channel is clear, it's open. There are no obstacles blocking that the tzaddik wants to give us. How can we be assured, so says the Rebbe, that there are no obstacles when we will follow the teachings of the Rebbe, we will study his Torah, study his Maimonim, study his Sichas Kodesh, study his Igros Kodesh. Alongside with that, we will fulfill the instructions and the guidance that the Rebbe gives everyone, people in general, and those that he gives every individual on his own. Said the Rebbe that this is what's taking place at the time when Hasidim get together to honor, to give kavod, and to remember what's happening on this day. So if we will stop just for a minute and take our machshava, our thought, and our mind, and realize at this very moment as we are sitting here now, the Rebbe sees each and every one of us, the Rebbe is blessing each and every one of us, and the Rebbe is opening a new channel for us. That should encourage each and every one of us, as a result of this participation, this gathering, that we should strengthen our connection, our discussions to the Rebbe, which means to say that we should try to get more connected. How do we get connected? So the Rebbe teaches us by studying the teachings of the Rebbe, by following the guidance and instructions of the Rebbe, and just sitting here now, we take upon ourselves such a resolution, says the Rebbe, that gives the power, the ability, that the resolution should not only remain on the mind, in thought, but it should be able to manifest it in the gospel, the equation that will actually come take place. The main is the aim is to help him, that each and every one of us realizing what's taking place at this moment, that we have the opportunity now to make the proper hachlotis, as the Rebbe says, the proper resolutions with intention, it should not remain only in the front, but should come down in the bayou, and we're getting the ability, the brachas and the koyches from the Rebbe, that we should be able to actually bring it down in a pale mamish, that it should actually help. And so they wish to help that each and every one of us should not only understand, but he should really try to feel the atmosphere, so to say, what's taking place now. Then I was told that Beis Nissen, after that Fabringen, after that letter, there was a Hasidus Fabringen, and someone read this letter to the people. So a Chosid got up, he took a glass of a mashke, and he said, L'chaim Rebbe, if the Rebbe is here, and the Rebbe sees each and every one of us, I have the ability to say L'chaim Rebbe. So we could all say L'chaim to our Rebbe, and surely the Rebbe will answer L'chaim U'Barocha, and with L'chaim you should be Mekabul, all the brokers that the Rebbe is giving us. I did it,